呢段片咧想去講解翻啦，咁點樣用教出嘅 allowance method 去應付2020 DSE 打後嘅一個考試題目咧？咁今次 requirement 有三樣嘢嘅，就係基於題目嘅資料去做翻 part A 個 T account of allowance for double desk 外帳準備啦。Part B 做 income statement，Part C 係做個 statement of financial position， 睇翻啲嘢點樣列示喺唔同嘅地方嗰度。咁我哋先由個 Part A 個 T account 開始啦。咁條題目就俾咗三個 year end 俾我哋嘅，分別係2018、2019同2020嘅年尾12月31日。咁我哋知道啦，第一個我哋要做就係2019年啦。咁喺年頭嘅時候 ，allowance for double desk 嘅 balance breakdown 係2000元。咁當年年尾咧 receivables 嘅 balance 係179000元嘅。咁第一年嘅時候個 allowance 係用1% of trade receivables 去計，咁換句話說咧就係179000去乘翻1%，咁即係呢個數咧係1790嚟嘅。好啦，咁我好快計埋第二年啦，去到2020年嘅時候咧有250000嘅 balance carry forward 啦，咁計法就2% of trade receivables， 咁所以兩者相乘咧會係5000元。好啦，咁即係話咧，我哋個 allowance for double desk 會由年頭2000去到年尾嘅1790，再帶到去再下一年嘅5000元。咁我哋點樣喺個 T account 度反映呢一件事咧？咁首先我哋做翻個part A 啦，就係個 allowance for doubtful desk 外帳準備嘅帳戶。咁留意翻佢個 contract asset account 資產抵消帳戶啦，咁所以增加喺右邊，減少喺左邊。2019年1月1日嘅時候咧，佢嘅 balance breakdown 會係題目提供俾我哋嘅數字就係2000元。咁如同我之前嘅片段所講啦，每次做親呢個 account， 我哋關心嘅係個 balance carry forward 啦。咁所以12月31日嘅時候咧，個 balance carry forward。就會係我哋頭先計咗噶啦，就係1790。咁點樣計嘅咧？就係攞個179000元乘翻個1%，咁就得出1790啦。咁填窿窿啦喎，右手邊有2000，左手邊有1790，咁所以咧個窿要補會喺左手邊嘅。2000減1790咧，就係210。咁呢個210就係反映一個減少啦，對應嘅帳戶名係落去個 bad debts 嗰度。咁日子都係年尾嗰一日 ，December 31。好啦，咁所以你會見到我哋係做咗 debit 個 allowance 啦 ，credit 個 bad debts， 咁就係一個 revenue 嚟嘅。咁加起上嚟，加仲係2000元。好啦，咁呢個2000元呢度我哋就點樣反映到去個 part B 嘅 income statement expect 嗰度咧？咁我開翻個 B 先。咁寫翻個 heading 啦 ，Mr. Lau Income Statement 啦。咁今次係一個 extract 個摘錄，咁因為咧，我哋其實淨係想睇翻喺個即係呢度個 bad debts 究竟會點樣反映喺呢個 income statement 入邊嘅。咁就係 for the year ended 31 December。咁我留定兩個 dollar sign 啦，一個係2019，第二個係2020嘅，咁反映翻兩年嘅12月31日。咁其實個起點嗱，呢個考試就唔使特別寫嘅，就係個 gross profit 啦，即係你上面做緊 sales 啊 ，cost of goods sold， 咁呢度我哋都冇數嘅，後來 x 喺度。咁然後我哋就會 add 翻啲咩咧？我哋就會 add 翻個 other revenue 啦，如果有的話。咁今次其實我哋就一個 other revenue 嘅例子咯，因為咧。我哋呢度做咗嘅嘢就係我哋係 debit 咗 allowance credit 嘅 bad debts 啊嘛。嗱，以下我用藍筆字寫嘅嘢，不需要出現喺你嘅，唔使喺你個答題簿度出現，咁但係 for your reference 嘅啫。我哋開咗個叫做 bad debts 嘅 account 啦。咁呢個 bad debts account 咧，我哋望下我哋做咗啲咩啦。我哋做咗 debit 個 allowance credit bad debts 210啊嘛。咁所以佢喺2019年嘅時候咧，佢係有個 credit side 嘅 balance of 210，咁對應 account 名，我呢度寫簡稱啦嚇 ，allowance for doubtful debts 嘅。咁年尾嘅時候，所有 expenses 或者 revenue 嘅 account， 我哋都係去一個地方嘛，就是、去個 profit and loss 嗰度啦。咁所以我哋要做嘢就係 close 咗佢 debit 個 bad debts credit profit and loss， 而 credit 落去 profit and loss 嘅時候，反映佢係一個收益嘅帳戶嚟嘅，一個收入 revenue 嘅帳戶，所以佢就會出現咗喺我轉單式啦，出現咗喺我哋個答案就係一個 revenue 嚟噶咯噃。好啦，疑問嚟啦，呢個 revenue 叫乜嘢名咧？ 參考翻20年考評局嘅 marking 咧，咁呢度佢係接受兩個寫法。第一，你就完全對應翻呢個 account 名，佢叫做咩？佢叫做 bad debts 啊嘛。咁我哋就寫 bad debts 啦。咁然後另一個考試入邊佢接受嘅答案咧，就叫做 reduction in bad debts 嘅。咁如果中文的話 ，bad debts 就係壞帳啦，或者另一個接受嘅答案叫做壞帳減少。咁呢個就係 allowance method 之下個 income statement 要寫嘅嘢啦。嗱，以下南北嘅嘢就唔好抄落你答案度，呢個係以前嘅世界。以前嘅世界嘅話，其實呢個210我哋會寫咩咧？會寫一個叫做 decrease in allowance for doubtful accounts。中文的話個寫法咧，以前嘅世界我哋會叫做外帳準備減少嘅。呢個係以前嘅世界，咁留意翻啦。2020之後咧，咁個寫法就唔同咗啦。你一係就跟翻呢度個 account 名寫 bad debts 壞帳啦，或者你可以寫 reduction in bad debts 壞帳減少。好啦，咁呢個就係呢條題目，呢個 demo 入邊2019年我哋要做嘅嘢啦噃。咁我哋去睇埋個 part C 啦。part C 係做乜嘢咧 ？part C 就係一個 extract of 你個 statement of financial position 啦。咁又係簡單寫翻個 heading 先。一個 extract 嘅 statement of financial position， 咁呢度就寫 as 31 December。咁又係開翻兩行多啦 sign 啦，一個咧就係2019，另一個係2020。咁呢度我哋關心嘅就會係個 current assets 流動資產嘅嗰個 section 啦。咁呢一個部分咧，其實就同你以前學嘅 direct write-off method 係冇變動嘅，都係寫 trade receivables less 個 allowance for doubtful debts， 應收貨款減外帳準備。而兩者咧，我哋都係需要攞個 year-end balance 年尾數。好啦，望翻條題目咯。咁啊 ，trade receivables 19年 year-end balance 咧係179,000蚊，咁啊寫179,000啦。Allowance for double desk 嘅年尾數係佢嘅 1%， 咁就係1790，咁所以兩者相減咧，誒，撳錯嘢，係177210，咁呢個就係我哋叫做個 trade receivables 嘅 net realizable value 淨變現淨值啦。嗱，咁呢個我哋完成咗19年嘅題目要求啦，咁我哋將件事帶到去20年咯喎。咁啊，由個 part A 開始啦。首先，2020年1月1日嘅時候咧，我哋做翻個 balance brought down 啦，將上面嗰粒數帶落嚟，咁啊1790帶翻落嚟。好啦，又係永遠呢個 allowance 嘅 account， 我哋首先關心個年尾數。好啦，2020年嘅年尾數咧，我哋較早前計過係250,000 balance 嘅 2%， 咁所以咧2020嘅 December 31st 我哋有個 balance carry forward 嘅，就係5000啦。如果考試我哋想寫 working 嘅話，就會係250,000蚊乘翻2%。咁啊填窿啦喎，左手邊有5000，右手邊1790，咁個差額係右手邊嗰度嘅，差咗3210喺個 credit side 嗰度啦。咁對應個 account 名咧，你得一個選項嘅啫，就係去翻個 bad debts 嗰度。咁所以咧，去到20年嘅時候，我哋係會 debit 咗 bad debts 啦 ，credit 咗呢個 allowance 嘅帳户。好啦。咁啊，你見到個方向同頭先啊啱啱相反啦。今次我哋係增加個 allowance 嘅，咁所以會係一個費用，一個 expenses。咁落到去 income statement 嘅時候咧，咁我哋就唔會係 add 喎，我哋就會係 less 個 expenses 啦。咁你會有其他好多唔同 expenses 啦，而其中一個咧，你就會寫咗係呢個 bad debts， 咁就寫翻係壞帳啦。咁今次增加咗幾多咧？對翻個 account， 我哋增加咗3210。好啦，嗱又係啊，藍色筆係以前嘅世界，以前嘅世界我哋寫咩嘅咧？就會係寫 increase in 個 allowance for doubtful debts 外帳準備增加。但係你記住呢個係以前嘅世界，咁由20年 DSE 打後咧，咁我哋就用翻 allowance method 呢度所講嘅寫法啦。咁至於去到 balance sheet 嗰度，而家叫 statement of financial position 就冇特別嘅，250,000啦。 咁佢個 2% 咧就係頭先呢度計咗啦，5000蚊。咁唔好攞錯增加個數嚇，25萬減5000，咁出到嚟咧245000嘅。咁我哋就會完成咗呢個題目 A、B、C。咁啊，希望我呢個 demonstration 咧可以幫到你了解 allowance method 之下咧，我點樣去完成啲 key account 啦，做 income statement 同埋個 balance sheet 啦。